Melitona Red Eagle of Fargo has now been charged with drug trafficking following a sting operation by the Cass County Drug Task Force last August. The task force intercepted cell phone messages as Red Eagle drove a scooter around Fargo, setting up a sale with a confidential informant, who she allegedly sold 20 fentanyl-laced M30 pills for $200. Red Eagle now charged with felony delivery of fentanyl. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.